Brothers and sisters, I have a little testimony to share with you. On Sunday evening, I was listening to the message called Ashamed. At the end of the message, I heard these words.
A few weeks ago, I was under great anticipation, believing that I would get to come and have a meeting.
Ik had in de geleden dat ik baie groot verwachting gehad en die wist dat ik zou kon komen en hier vergadering kon houden.
When I got the visa restricted,
maar toen heb je die beperkte visa gekregen.
Almost had a heart attack.
Toen ik al een andere hartaanval gehad.
I wanted to come so bad.
Ik wou zo baie graag gekomen.
But I still believe.
Maar ik geloof weer maar.
Through God.
Door God.
I will minister again.
Ik zal weer gebieden.
In the name of the Lord Jesus.
In de naam van onze Heer Jezus.
Among the people of Africa.
Yes. Tussen de volken van Afrika.
God has promised.
God heeft beloofd.
To give us the desire of our heart.
Om aan ons die begeerte van ons hart te geven.
And that's one of the desires of my heart.
En dit is deel van die begeerte van mijn hart.
Oh, how my heart was so thrilled to hear those prophetic words. Because indeed, the prophet was ministering to me in Africa through the tape ministry. His voice will never die. It's alive forevermore. I am deeply thankful for those who are supporting this great work and making the message of God available to the bride of Jesus Christ. Shalom.